Hi, my name is Samvrudh in Bharadwaj. I'm studying in 600A section in Presidency School, NLO. Here, I'm doing the certification of Google Maps. Now let's get started. Add your home address. Menu, your places. Set a home address. Done. Next, search for your favorite place on Google Maps. Done. Create a Google Doc and copy the quick facts about the place into the file. docs.google.com. Done. Next, get directions about your school from your home by driving. Done. Next, add another destination in the map to create a route with multiple destinations. Add distance. Goa. Done. Next, look for Gateway of India in Google Maps. Gateway of India. Next, look for the street view of Google of Gateway of India. Next, see the 3D view of any one image. Look for the nearby restaurants of Gateway of India. Next, in your contributions, add one image. Next. Measure the distance between Nariman Point and Gateway of India. Gateway of India. Measure distance. Nariman Point. So it is 1.66 kilometers. So that's it, and thank you for watching.